First good snow of the year. It's been years since we've had this much snow coming, and it looks like it's not going to stop for a while. Up like this, we're gonna have 6-8 inches by tomorrow, because this just started about an hour ago.